Don't be money-minded. Be satisfied with whatever God has provided. Because with His helpful presence, you will always be surrounded. Hebrews 13:5.